I warned you.
What? What are you doing?
What am I doing? I'm showing you what it's like to be asked you. War. Now this porcelain cunt's gonna use you in her fancy scheme.
You got a problem with that?
Because that's what we wanted. We know we're
the gates to Makoshi. Yeah, beneath Saka Tower. And what's that give us?
What?
What's that fucking give us?
Don't want to team up with Hanako? Can't blame you. Neither do I. What do you say to doing things the old-fashioned way? We make some calls. Load up on iron. Then we kick down the door to our Saka Tower.
You want to lead an all-out assault on Saka Tower? Jesus Christ. You could barely stand on your own two feet.
Johnny.
Great, you checking out again? You heard him.
How loud? What?
Just...
Same glum face.
Who, Jack?
This is it, chica. I'm done for.
Doesn't sound like the Jackie I knew.
That was a long time ago. His mom had just found out he'd signed up with the Valentinos. Trust me. After. I brought him here.
Thanks, Mr.
Take your time.
Fucking scared me, know that? Fuck. No. But whatever. Just fucking do it. Anyone you gotta talk to, now's the time. Pills can wait.
No, not really my style. Goodbyes.
You do you. Come a long way to get here, haven't we? Just think. It all started in a... My only... Not in... And if you...
Gonna try to ask Panam?
Absolutely sure.
Could be my last. Just one.
See you inside Mikoshi.
Johnny? Okay, just me now.
EP?
Hey, Panam.
You know what time it is?
No, but I need your help. And you owe me a favor.
What's so damn urgent I couldn't wait until morning?
Need a way into our Saka Tower. Now.
Sorry, what?
I'm serious. Whole thing with Johnny? I don't do something soon. I'm done. Gone.
Slow down. First, why Arasaka Tower?
Tech. Underneath that tower, they got an access point to... well, odd as it sounds, a prison of souls.
A prison of souls?
Yeah. This might not fly over the hollow. Mikoshi. That's its name. Only place Johnny and I can disentangle for good. It's my last chance.
So, again, just to be clear, you've called me at High Moon to ask me to help you break into Arasaka Tower, or you'll die.
About the gist of it, yeah.
Okay.
What? Okay.
Where are you?
Vic's clinic.
The Ripper? Right, I know where it is. Can you hold off on dying for a bit?
Give it a shot, sure.
Good. Don't go anywhere. I'm coming to get you. Is that you?
Like...
so, what now?
Waiting for my driver.
Come and... you have to wait. Mind if I give you a reading?
You know...
whatever you... I think that's for you.
Yep. No mistaking that ride ever.
Hey.
Man, it's good to see your face.
Jesus, you really do look terrible.
And I feel worse.
Then we had best not waste any time. We have a long road ahead of us. Come on, everybody's waiting at camp.
Look out for yourself, B.
Welcome back to the living. You feeling okay?
I guess.
Mighty good to hear. You had us worried back there. You passed out and we couldn't shake you awake. It sure does seem like your condition might be getting worse. Panam asked me to keep an eagle eye on you.
Where'd she go?
She's off debating Saul. You need help, that's clear. They sat right down to figure out how we might do that. Come on, I'll take you to see him.
So, V,
and so
I heard
he
talk
lives.
That there's a war coming.
Well, if it ain't.
The plan is solid, Saul.
How's that head of
do
yours,
not
brother?
Go muddying
hey,
the waters.
Teddy.
Not now.
We're sending this clan to its grave.
Fuck, you think I don't know that? And yet you seem to think you can change something by chewing me out like you usually. V, finally.
How's your health?
Been better.
It's set.
I'll talk.
Hey, you and Panam. Something I need to know about.
It's funny you should ask. I thought we'd smoothed over the rough edge.
Doubt that.
I don't have any hard feelings towards you, V. The opposite, in fact. See, V. Then I'll...
yeah.
Good. So now you can tell me what...
needed.
Who?
What?
Thanks, so thank me once we... Hey.
It's been a...
All right, time to move.
Johnny's...
He is buried.
Choice. It was the only way I could come here, meet with you.
Repression. You are good at this, and improving.
Nope, sorry. Did not come here to gab about Johnny.
Need your help, Walt. Don't got a lot of time left.
You truly believe time to be... You exist... Is this what you believe?
Code, your consciousness. AIs live beyond reality's boundary. They live forever.
But we are not immortal. You will begin to understand, but only in Mikoshi.
What should I... I'll make it through.
While Mikoshi will not.
Constructs imprison...
They...
Carol, the shard!
Relax, child. You barely jacked in when your temperature went skyward to almost 100.
The tech started acting as if infected. No. Stranger. Spookier.
What happened here?
You might as well have started
Rep
with...
coming along. Isn't...
We also scooped out about 60% of its total mass. Beautiful, isn't she?
So, you wanted a word?
Hop up here.
We going somewhere? Thank you. I really appreciate it. Everything. Shit. Turned me damn sentimental.
Christ, someone get him a hanky. Else the poor thing...
Could have given me a heads up about this.
And ruined all the fun? Are you kidding? Are you alright?
Yeah. It's nothing. Don't worry about it.
And how's the jacket? Not too tight?
Snug as a glove.
If you want...
Peace!
I might have. You have to look around.
So maybe I'll take two more 45s. Seeing as Dakota seems to be feeling generous today. Watch where you are going.
Another time then. There's a nice spot up there. Quiet.
When you rat.
I just need to get away from everything but for a minute. To gather my thoughts before tomorrow.
Try not to bother you then. Nice here.
Mm-hmm.
What a view, huh?
Screw views.
Is something the matter?
I'm so tense I barely caught a wink last night. It's likely to be the same tonight.
What's eating you?
Well, let's see. Tomorrow, I'll lead my whole clan to near-certain death. As if that's not enough, Saul is suddenly concurring with everything I say. And I don't even know if that's good or bad. Fuck. People are doubting us. I can feel it. But they still believe if it all goes to shit, Panam will be there for them. Because who else, right?
You feel responsible for them, then. Who in their right mind wouldn't?
It's not the responsibility I'm worried about. I'm just looking at this with a cool head. Saul has made all the wrong decisions to be a little more like me. But only I know what I'm good at and at what I stink. I'm not a miracle worker, V. I'm scared to the bone something will go wrong. That everyone will...
Nobody's dying tomorrow, Panam.
You were moved.
You don't know that.
The fam. They're tougher than you think.
Bullets don't distinguish between tough and weak.
You were moved.
V?
Yeah?
Are you not afraid to die?
I try my damnedest not to think about it.
So do I. But the harder I try, the worse it gets.
Any for your thoughts?
I'm thinking about the first night I spent up here. I've been on the road. I was on my way back and wanted to clear my head before hitting camp.
Before another likely shouting match with Saul.
It was completely dark. Empty. Not a star in the sky. All I heard was the wind and a few engines in the distance. And I sat here waiting for the world to fall away. For my mind's RPM to drop to zero.
Did it?
No. I realized that night it wouldn't happen again. That my mind would always be on the road, even while I was sitting, freezing on a cliff.
Time to head back, maybe?
No. Let's sit here a while longer. This is doing me good. More than I thought.
I ain't going to jail! Him?
All right, let's go before our asses freeze over. Saul's back. Let's go. Maybe he turned up something new.
I just got back from doing some reconnaissance. You'll want to see this.
Thanks.
The plan is simple. We have two objectives. One, get into Arasaka Tower and assist V in accessing Mikoshi. And the op- I- all this-
Let's not kid ourselves. It won't stall them.
Let's-
Are there drones there? Early detect- Up to speed? Start your engines, folks. V,
Get in and let's go. Bobby, do you remember the jammer?
Panam should do. You check if all systems are operational.
Check. Nitro injector clear. Launcher's also green. We're good to go. Oh, all systems are offline.
Can we fix it? Right the hell now.
Shit! Something's busted. All the circuitry is dead. I'll try to work it out. But V, you need to somehow get rid of those drones.
On the drones. You deal with the Panzer.
No! Fire in the cockpit! Power side!
Got it! Can you put it out? Get the fuck out of
here, Paul.
Christ, people, where are you? I'm out here by the transmitter. What's the hold up? Panam, how's it looking? iczyg!
A minute! Fire's under control. Switching to emergency power. A couple of systems will be analog, but you should be mobile.
So, they know we're coming! Drones deployed, headed straight for them! We need more time, Bobby! Can you hold them off? I have a choice! Look after yourself! Old Bobby's got this!
Systems are lighting up! We're good to go!
Okay, Bobby, the Panzer's moving again! Hang tight, we're coming for you!
Finally! I was starting to miss you all! I got just one son of a bitch left, and he's about to get a-
Bobby!
Jesus Christ, Bobby! Bobby, do you read? We have to go.
I'm sorry, Mitch. We can't afford to stop. Not now.
Shit.
The Panzer V. It won't hold up much longer. Systems could go down any second. If I do anything to make it in one piece, anything. After that, I can improvise.
You do this, Panam. Hang
it. Right to the corner on the side. Off the road. Make it.
Like I said she would. Propulsion, weapon systems, launchers, all falling like dominoes.
Is there anything you can do about it?
I'll try. Either I do this, or this rattle trap will really be scrap. You get out. Help our folks.
We'll provide cover. Just hurry, all right?
Are you two all right?
Right as rain. Okay, it's our turn now.
V, watch them, all right?
Copy that.
There's likely a control room upstairs we can link remotely to the circ from there.
That's a mistake.
Got a terminal. We're jacking in.
What about security protocols?
V, it's not a space station. It's a dumb big-ass drill.
Don't worry. Carol will slice through it like butter. All right, we're firing up the CERT. Aiming to bore through to Arasaka Tower. This will take some time. V, we'll need you to cover us.
Got company. A lot of it, too.
Hey, help us out here! Fucking Militech is not letting up!
Damn. Looking like the drill vector's on auto.
He's moving!
Haven't we possibly turning?
Gonna sweet talk this bitch into it. Mitch, kill that
autopilot and hit manual override.
Got it.
It's working. Oh. Prepare for takeoff.
Watch out. Coming from the right.
How are we doing, Mitch?
11%.
Shit. Can't you speed it up?
Our hands are tied.
Damn it, left side too! Carol, Mitch, how much longer?
27%!
Got company. A lot of it, too.
Hey, help us out here! The Militech is not letting up!
Damn. It's looking like the drill vector's on auto.
How do we possibly turn?
I'm gonna sweet talk this bitch into it. Mitch, kill that autopilot and hit manual override.
Got it. It's working!
Air for takeoff!
Watch out! Coming from the right!
How are we doing, Mitch?
11%!
Shit! Can't you speed it up?
Our hands are tied.
Buy you as much time as we can.
Much obliged. We'll keep watch over Mitch and Carol and see to that gate.
Fuck!
reaches the others. Got it! We're coming! He's out of our hair!
Should be!
We might actually pull this off!
Listen, we just hit Night Corp ice. Carol's cutting through. It's slow work, but it'll get done. Where are you all at?
Gate is planted firm on the land.
Militech's throwing more armor at us.
The charge, but we need more time.
There's no thumb twiddling going on here. We'll buy you as much time as we can. Hang in there.
Oh, my. That's what I call a true wolf. Mitch, is everything all right?
Impressive rumble, yeah, but all seems good.
We did it! They're smoldering wrecks! We did that!
Saw, Mitch.
After that display, you can be sure there's a place for you in the Panzer Boy ranks.
Impressive. Thanks. Now, if you don't mind, there's a monster gate to me. Need to split up.
Saul's right. Harold, you and Cassidy keep us secure here.
You got it.
Mitch, you're coming with us.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am.
No time to lose, then. Let's go. Okay. I'm putting it on autopilot and disconnect.
Okay.
All right. You seem quiet.
This plan, all of this, was never a good idea.
It wasn't your idea.
Whose then?
Mine. It was my damned idea. I'm responsible for it.
And if you'd known how this would turn out?
I'd do it all over again. For anyone in the clan. Saul told me you brought in some help from Mikoshi. Someone from the outside.
Alt.
And who is that?
Alt's an AI. Roguish.
You're getting help from an AI? Well, nothing can surprise me now.
Only one capable of breaking into Arasaka's systems.
And we wouldn't get into Mikoshi without her?
Well, we sure as hell wouldn't get out.
You trust her? This Alt?
Yeah, she'll help us. Why? Something got you worried?
I trust you. That's all I'll say. By extension, I trust this Alt won't pull any rugs out from under us.
Things will work out. They gotta. Come too far for them not to. Farther to our Saka Tower.
Not far. It should be easy sledding from here. Let's set to work.
You should be used to this by now, Saul. Things rarely go as planned.
We have no idea what's waiting for us.
Well, what's the issue?
Carol and the rest. Militech's all rattled up. Cut them off. They won't last long on that site.
Jesus Christ.
I'm taking the Panzer. They need all the help they can get.
Are you out of your mind? The answer is no. You can't operate the Panzer alone without frying that gonk brain of yours.
Do you have a better idea? They're family, Pan. I'm not leaving them behind.
Saul, are you on board with this? V, someone make him see reason.
We can't back out now.
Nobody's backing out of anything. You do your thing, I'll keep Militech
at bay. Damn it, Mitch! They're gonna kill you! They're gonna...
Not today, Pan. I'm feeling lucky. Carol, I'm heading your way. Hang in there!
Saul!
You'll owe me a beer after this.
They're gonna...
We can't.
Jim, all this should be for nothing.
You two go on up and see what's gotten into her. Once you're mobile, they'll follow. Secure the rear.
V, let's go. Mitch?
I'm here. Safe and sound.
Be careful. Please.
I can handle myself, Pan. Likewise for you. Get to Mikoshi in one piece. All right, here we go. Mitch out.
Please, no more cock-ups, please. Jack in and start her up.
Moment of truth. Here it goes.
Got her in hand.
Panam, everything all right? Panam, talk to me. No, Panam.
I'm here. I'm a bit bruised as all. I've endured worse.
Panam, for a sec I thought you'd...
It's okay, V. Everything's okay.
Saul.
All clear for now.
Means we're still below the basement. Going to puke?
Effectively saturated with radiation?
Ah!
No. B!
He's having another seizure. B! Are you okay? Hey!
I'm sure. I can feel it. We gotta hurry. Does anyone know where we are?
If we look around, we'll find out.
I see something there.
The guards need our attention first.
Don't like this. Not one bit.
Huh?
Units are on alert, which means instant cutoff of all passages, like rats in a cage.
The gong's hiding somewhere!
Any access points? Gotta get to one stat.
I'm looking. Give me a sec. I found one. It's not far. You can jack in your personal there.
Okay. Better hope there's a port for Alt Shard, too.
Come out with your...
I'm sending you the shortest route. We need to lift this goddamn lockdown first.
Just keep your heads down. Nobody needs to know about our little visit in here. Take it slow. No unwanted attention.
Careful! He's in here somewhere.
Jesus, trying to make new controls. I'm too young.
Come on, limp dicks.
Okay, I'm here. Alt, the shard's in.
Yes.
How much time do you need to...
It is done.
I'll be dead.
Hell yes! It worked!
So we can keep going. Nikoshi.
Your path lies open.
Come on, Panam.
Let's end this.
The hush.
This is a cold black! Cold black! Everyone, run! I'll cover you!
Steps is all that separates you from Mikoshi.
It seems you'll finally get your chance. We're with you, V, to the very end. The Aldecaldos always keep their word. We have the road past the partition, then we'll be at the core. You can do this.
Promised to kill Silverhand once. Gonna let you in on a little secret. Johnny? He's here with us. Now, he can't talk, but I can feel him under my skin.
What the fuck are you talking about?
In the end, got you. Silverhand triumphs.
Thank you.
I'll make it.
The access point lies before you. Link to it, insert yourself, then search for me on the other side.
So listen, all I know for sure is Alt's bound to stage a coup in my head. Can't know who'll be coming back from this cyber jaunt. So I gotta thank you now.
V, shut up and do whatever you have to do.
Any parting advice?
Just be yourself. Come on, lean on me.
I can do this.
Let us go then, you and I. When the evening is spread out against the sky, like a patient etherized upon a table. Let us go, through certain half-deserted streets. The muttering retreats of restless nights in one-night cheap hotels, and sawdust restaurants and oyster shops. Streets that follow like a tedious argument of insidious intent to lead you to an overwhelming question. Oh, do not ask, what is it? Let us go and make our visit.
Did it, Johnny. Despite it all, somehow, I did it.
Devised a solid plan and pulled it off. That's you. Well done.
I'm sorry. Not sure I quite caught that.
Then wash out your ears, dumbass.
You see anything? Or were you completely cut out?
Suppressor slowed me down, but yeah. I saw.
A lot of people died just for me to get here.
Sorry about Saul. It was my fault Smasher was here in the first place.
We should probably hurry before our Saka sends reinforcements. Where's Alt?
Haven't caught on yet, have you?
What?
Alt's all...
Your output.
I am not his girlfriend.
Hey, Alt. So seeing as we seem to have the soul splitting out of the way, what's next?
I am currently verifying the checksum and eliminating...
Wait, you mean... So that's really it. We're done. You kept your word.
There is one aspect I failed.
Are you absolutely sure? Check again.
You shall live for about 6 months. Perhaps somewhat more.
No, no, no.
There's gotta be something. Something we haven't thought of.
Your body will see you as an intruder.
But it's my body!
The biochip's nanites have altered it permanently. The body is now Johnny.
Alt, give us a minute. V and I need to talk.
I can't believe it. Everything. All we did. It was pointless. I've had enough of this. Of everything. You most of all.
Perfect. Because we're sticking to the plan. I'm going with Alt fuck knows where. You're keeping your body.
Where's she even gonna take you?
Beyond the Black Wall. To become part of her. Whatever the hell that means.
There's really no other way.
As I said, Johnny can retain the body, remain there, while you come with me.
Yes, I mean. I don't know. A happier ending. For everyone involved.
Here? For folks like us? Wrong city. Wrong people.
Yet the right to make a choice you have earned, through will and endeavor. This bridge leads deeper into cyberspace. The path to your body passes through that mortal well.
Normal again, Johnny. That's what I want to be. I want to live out whatever time I got left. Jesus, I'm about to shred a comrade and a chunk of my own soul in one fucking go. Got no idea what that shit feels like.
Sounds kind of familiar. We know that attitude. CV, staying with you whether you like it or not. Goodbye, me. And never stop fighting.
Up in smoke! With damage valued in excess of the annual budget of many a small country. Serves you right, sucka! How's it feel to be on your knees, huh? Worry not, unwashed masses. Our wondrous lives in Night City won't change much, but when do they ever? We live midst dust and chrome, and midst dust and chrome we shall all die. Now for some good news, and some...
Why'd you want to meet here? For the view? Or are you turning sentimental on me?
So you do remember. I thought of it then as a one-time thing. I would help you, you would help... Fuck. No, no, that's a lie.
Mm-hmm. Had it in for the Raffens. You were out to get them with Mitch's and Scorpion's help. If they'd agreed, you'd have told me to fuck off then and there.
Oh, stop. Look at the city. Somewhere in there, those bastards from Arasaka are wondering how they lost everything. They'll figure it out one day. But we'll be long gone.
Gotta say, didn't expect things to end this way.
Do you mean Mikoshi? Uh-huh. Night City. Did you think you would stay forever?
Mm-hmm.
A couple of months ago, no way I'd have said I'd leave NC. Would have staked my life on it.
A wager I'd have lost if I'd taken it.
Yet here we are, on the road. Not sure I'd have found the courage without you. Thanks.
Ah, stop. And you'd best say your goodbye to this view. You won't see the city again.
It's just not there. What I'm looking for.
Do you think we'll ever find it?
Doubt it. But maybe that's not so bad. If Night City taught me anything, it's to beware of your dreams. Because somehow they always find a way to come back and bite you in the ass.
Shit, V. You're bleeding again.
Gonna figure this out, Panam. Vic's drug helps a bit now. And once we get to where we're going, we'll try all your contacts.
They've pulled some of our folks out of deep, deep cesspits. They'll help. You'll see.
Good to hear. It really is. Let's get out of here.
Sure. But V, get a good look at the city. One last time. If you need to, I mean. I'll wait in the car.
Well, Night City. Good night and good luck.
This is rot. I've heard enough.
You don't know what love is.
Most of our people have already crossed. They'll wait for us on the other side.
And our souvenirs from Mikoshi?
If we so much as approached the gates with tech like that, they would wipe us out without warning. We've checked. Arasaka has people at every border crossing. But we know a road less traveled.
Just realized, here I am, clepping from Arasaka again.
Don't you worry. We'll pass right under the bastards' noses.
We better. New beginnings can be rough.
Don't you know it?
Until you've kissed and had to pay the cost.
There is one thing I will miss about Night City.
What's that?
The food. The Thai on 7th and Hayward. The pierogies down by the docks.
Seriously?
You'll understand once you've ridden with us for a while.
Really? Then I can't wait.
Of course, our new lives will be nothing but pure fucking chaos. Of that, I have no doubt.
Doesn't matter. It's gonna be a good life. I can feel it. And you'll sense it too.
And how lips that taste of tears lose their taste for kissing. You don't know how hearts burn for love that cannot live yet.
Panam! Girl, are you running from Night City or going to your granny's for cookies and milk? Gun it or that storm will catch you.
Screw you.
Mitch, hey.
Hey, V.
Good to hear you, Jim. How's things?
Give me a month and I'll be as good as new. I told you all I'd be fine, didn't I?
Come on, Mitch. You weren't nearly that confident after Mikoshi. None of us were. He was in bed for weeks, a vegetable. It would have been the end of him if not for his synapses. Toughened. Made almost fry-proof in panzers back in the war.
Did save every one of our asses, though.
Pity Saul's not with us.
or Teddy, or Bobby, or Scorpion. They would have kicked your ass out of whack after that move with the Panzer. Then hugged you until you puked.
I know, Pan Am, I know.
Give us all a chance at a new start. Let's not fuck it up.
I'm glad you're with us, V. See you soon.
I can smell the ozone, even through the air conditioning.
It's that storm, getting close.
Okay, we've arrived.
It's high time.
You don't know.
Hey, Mitch.
Hey, let's get the fuck out of here, shall we?
Hey, how are things? Is everything arranged?
Everything's almost set.
So you found it? Where we thought it would be?
All plans laid and in place.
They are indeed. Come see us when you're done. We'll talk about the who, what, and how.
See the child. V, let me be...
Okay.
You look like shit.
Exactly the contrary.
I always did love. Bad thoughts are cheap, but they smear. Now you had better ready yourself. We've got a border to cross and a storm to run from. It's a hell of a lot for one day.
Why?
You don't seem like one who'd care to make a...
Get to know me. All right. So the plan.
We won't take any... So there's this old smug...
Not in as much as on...
It's one of those...
It wasn't...
We'll make for our...
Once there...
We know the roads like the...
Starting today, it's not all on your back. You're no longer alone, V. You'll get used to it. It's nice.
Looks like I've got a debt of gratitude to pay now.
Oh, come the fuck on. We're all riding in the same wagon.
And thanks to you, we stole enough Arasaka tech to build an aircraft carrier.
Believe me, on the list of those wanted dead or alive, our names are right under yours.
Well, time to move. Before that storm finds us.
We're ready. After you, Pan Am.
Are we all set?
Mm-hmm.
So jack in. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it.
This is your big new beginning. So you have to start it like a real nomad. Behind the proverbial wheel. Mostly go straight. Go around the bigger holes and don't lose the rest. Got it? I will deal with the nitro. The mix will go straight to the cylinders. If I don't sink it just right manually, it could blow us to bits.
I think that's best avoided.
Fuck. I just realized something.
What's wrong?
The border wall. When I was little, it wasn't there, obviously. But I sensed everything was different in the north. That something great awaited me there. A bright fucking future.
Yeah, I think I know what comes next. Once you wound up on the other side and nothing changed, you thought Night City was the answer. Everything would change there.
Yes. And you know the tale's end, too. I'm returning. Right back to where I started.
No. I'd be the same place on the other side, same space, but you're different. Totally different.
All in all, you may be right. You ready?
I'm ready always.
Then hit it! Home stretch! Full speed ahead!
They've launched the drones!
Jammers.
They've marked me. I'm turning east to get them off your tail. Good luck, kids. See you on the other side.
The Nitro is ready. Say goodbye to Night City. It's your last chance.
Nothing left to say.
New beginning.
Don't slow down, Panam. Not yet. All great, Panam. We're going home.
How's life out there in the desert? Getting some sun? Some fresh air in those lungs? Don't forget to get yourself a checkup every once in a while. Any dust or dirt gets into that insulation, you're done. Of course, decent ripper is harder to find out there than a 4-star hotel. So actually, how about you just stop by when you're back in the city, huh? Think I could swing a little discount for an old regular like you. Till next time, V.
V? Is it true what they say? You rolling around in the dirt with the Aldecaldos? Have you lost your mind, mijo? Didn't you get in enough trouble already, eh? Night City was too boring for you. Estás loco, eh? Crazy, completely crazy. Just watch out for yourself, okay? Don't do anything stupid, because I'm not going to a second funeral. To see some old faces. Don't forget to stop by Mama Wells, okay? Just give me a call before, and I'll make my special chilaquiles just for you. Cuídate, vi. Hey, vi. I was just wondering how you've been. Haven't heard from you in a while. Still living large in Night City? I don't know. All I think about is dropping everything and leaving. Yet, here I am still. Well, the city's like quicksand. The more you try to get out, the more it pulls you in. Once you're up to your knees, you're never getting out. Like Evelyn. Look out for yourself, okay? And call me sometime. Bye.
V, hey. Christ, that run we did. My heart's still pounding. A pack of nomads versus Arasaka. Oh, I mean, the odds were totally stacked against us. I didn't know if we'd get out alive. But hey, we made it. And you know why? Because you were the one leading the charge, V. The craziest, baddest merc from Pacifica to the Appalachians. I don't know what you're up to right now, what your plans are. But just remember, we'd walk through hell and back with you, brother, anytime. Until next time, eh? Take care.
Gotta hand it to you, V. I'm impressed. When you told me you were gonna go after Hellman, I was sure you'd come back as a garbage bag full of smithereens. But you did it. I'm not usually wrong about people and what they're capable of. I'm curious to see what else you've got in ya. If you're looking for your next job, you know where to find me.
Before Samurai committed to seppuku, they wrote to say, a death poem. It contained their final thoughts about life, about death. I have read many of them of late. Some are truly works of beauty. Yet, I am not a samurai, so I bid you farewell with simple words. Rot in hell. Xero.
Hey, V. Listen, I was just thinking about you, so I laid out a quick tarot. I know the reading's not as strong without you here, but we haven't seen each other for so long, and Well, one thing led to another. You know what I drew? The chariot, the lovers, and the sun. Looks like you've got a good life ahead of you, out in the Badlands. Good luck, V. Be free.
We lose everything.